Pensacola Civic Center in Pensacola, Florida for the second annual edition of the Jefferson Pilot Legends Figure Skating Championships presented by the Campbell Soup's 1997 Tour of World Figure Skating Champions.
And the highest cumulative point total after all three skates will determine our winners.
Anita Hartshorn and Wright.
This is Anita Hartshorn and Frank Sweiding.
Christopher Columbus set sail on a voyage that will forever change the map of the world.
This will be a very interesting program, of course. The theme, 1492, Conquest of a Paradise. And she is actually a sail steering patterns through the ocean.
Anita and Frank have jam-packed this program with tricks. They will amaze you.
The professional ranks through long Olympic eligible careers, Hartshorn and Sweiding did not pair off together until both were well into their pro careers. Look at that lift.
Have continued to become more popular as time goes on. They've traveled the world, and each year they're asked back to new and different places and received as well as ever. I like that they've carried the theme throughout the program. They've done the steering directions as a ship would, and she really has taken the character of a sail, especially with this little trick.
They didn't do that. That's the first time I've seen it. That's fantastic.
You gotta keep it from the performance. Why give it away?
I tell you, this is well suited for this competition.
You mentioned, Judy, that they have traveled the world. They are enormously popular abroad, perhaps not as well known here in North America.
That's true, but now they will be. This is tremendous exposure for them, a tremendous performance. Very, very solid.
Outstanding. Bob Barsh and Judy Blumberg, this competition is about artistry. I have to give that a 10.
I think most of these people would agree with you. It's very, very well skated.
A standing ovation for world professional pairs champions, Anita Hartshorn and Frank Sweiding.
This was exceptional. Watch her step on his shoulder, transfer her weight to his left shoulder. Ouch on the shoulder. And then they go into this very brilliant spin, which is totally original.
She has to have tremendous flexibility in her back on that spin.
That is ouch. That's great. And this is what we call in pair skating the headbanger, for obvious reasons. It scares me. My sister and I never did it, but I give a lot of credit to pair teams that do. Look at that.
Here are their scores, and three of the judges offer up a 10.
What a great moment for Hartshorn and Sweiding. They really have been obscure in the world of pairs figure skating, but now, as we've just seen, they have took command of this competition. What an upset so far.
That moves them into the lead, and if Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner were not nervous before on making their return to competition,